Headlines on first at three. A 17-year-old boy died after being shot in a neighborhood just west of Carter Lake last night. It happened around 7 near 18th and Spencer Streets. At the scene, officers found Messiah Holly suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. Holly was taken to the hospital but was later pronounced dead. Police are still searching for the shooter. Remember, anonymous tips leading to the arrest for a homicide suspect are eligible for a $25,000 reward from Omaha Crime Stop.